Hey, what's up guys, it is Angel from Avex Gaming, and today I am going to show you my gold score run for Challenge 11, Dead Before Daylight in Days Gone. And surprise, at least for a couple of minutes, I've been global rank number 1, so that's good for me. The challenge is pretty easy, and you just need to be very aware of what you have on your surroundings at the start of the challenge, so you can pick it up and later use it. Try to take advantage of all the explosives that are distributed at the different floors of the house. And at the very top of the house, you can find the Growler, a railgun that will absolutely shred the zombies. So here's my run. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the last challenge for week 12, the Old Summit.
Let's go. dead.